Hello everyone, my name is Sheikh Irfan and in this video we are going to learn high strength concrete and this is the 10th type of special types of concrete. So it is defined as that concrete with a characteristic cube strength of 55 Newton per mm square or greater. And this is the definition given by ACI code, that is American Concrete Institute. So that concrete which will have characteristic cube strength means if you make a concrete and if you test a cube under say UTM machine and if the strength is more than 55 Newton per mm square, then that concrete will be said to be a high strength concrete. Or even high strength levels of 80 to 100 Newton per mm square are also achieved in USA country, France and Norway. So that concrete which has 55 Newton per mm square strength or more than that as per the ACI code, that will be called as high strength concrete. And in USA or France and Norway like countries, they have used this concrete and achieved even 80 to 100 Newton per mm square strength. So let's see the applications of it. It is used in in-situ concrete construction such as offshore structures, then columns of tall buildings, then long span bridges and highway structures. So this concrete can be used in-situ, means on the site also, that is in the construction of offshore structures, those structures which are near the shores or near the in marine construction also. Then we can use it for the columns of tall or high-rise buildings. Then long span bridges are also constructed using this type of concrete and in the highway structures. Then it has one more advantage, that we get reduced sections or reduced size of compression members or elements in this type of concrete. Means if you are using this type of concrete, there will be reduction in the size of compression elements or members. And the water cement ratio that we use should be targeted in between the range of 0.30 to 0.35 or even lower also. So as we want high strength concrete, so the water cement ratio should be kept in the range of 0.30 to 0.35 or even lower. And as we know that lower the water cement ratio, more will be the strength of concrete. And to lower this water cement ratio, what we do, we use super plasticizers or high range water reducers. These are the admixtures that we use so that our concrete can be used even with low water cement ratio. So what we use super plasticizers. These are the admixtures, that is super plasticizers and high range water reducers, and that are used to achieve maximum strength with minimum water cement ratio. Means there will be maximum water reduction in the concrete and we will also get strength simultaneously. Now let's see the applications of high strength concrete. First, this type of concrete, as I told you before, is used in highway bridges. Then it is also used in high-rise concrete buildings, as I told you that in case of columns construction we can use it because it has one advantage, that there will be reduction in the size of compression members also. So this is also used in high-rise concrete buildings. Then pile foundation also. Then in case of precast concrete bridges, we can use this type of concrete. Then in the oil structures, oil retaining structures, where the oil is stored, oil is retained, that structures can also be built or can also be used by using high strength concrete. Then spillways of dams, then godowns and warehouses. So these are the applications. Then it can also be used for places or at places where we want impact resistance, where there are chances of impact to the concrete, say in the factories, heavy machines or equipments are used. So that will create heavy impact on the concrete. So we can use that type of concrete, that is high strength concrete, at godowns or at the factories where there are chances of high impact because it has good impact resistance. And at places, last application, at places where there are aggressive environments. So this was the video about high strength concrete. Thank you.